Hey there, everybody. It is me again. We're doing a little more Endless Sky. Sorry about my lights. They still haven't come up to full power yet. Running out of time is all. So I'm just gonna get on with it. All right. Let's see. What's the task? Escort the Geminis. Okay. Apologies. All right. Don't worry about it too much. All right. There next. Here, let's land. Alrighty, well. So on 16. Here. 162. Man, the price of food just keeps going up and up and up. Definitely be late for that if I take those jobs. Thank you. max now. All right, everybody's here. The Republican Navy Yard and Geminis is going to two dreadnoughts at them that are the free world's contribution to the war against the bug. You are met by the shipyard supervisor and team of engineers who are preparing the Navy ships to join you. So these are your dreadnoughts, one of them says. I'm glad to finally have the chance to see one up close. I didn't suppose one of the captains would be willing to give me a tour. The supervisor seems irked that his engineers are more interested in exploring nifty new ship technology than the task at hand, but he grudgingly offers to give you a tour of the Navy Yard in exchange for letting his engineers take a closer look at the dreadnoughts. Freya whispers to you, just think of this as another step towards peace and reconciliation. The new shipyard is some distance away from the old one, which is still in ruins, a radioactive crater a few miles away from the spaceport. The attack happened at night, says the supervisor. 347 people were killed. If the attack had been during working hours, that number would have been in the thousands. We were recovering some metal from the old shipyard, but other than that, it's a total loss. The radiation is slowly dying down, though. There's a deep anger in his voice as he speaks. You're glad that the free worlds have been proved innocent in the attack, but you suspect that on the worlds that were bombed, most people do not accept peace with the Syndicate on any terms except full surrender of all the Syndicate personnel who were responsible. When they're done giving you the tour, you return to the spaceport. The supervisor and the team of engineers wish you the best of luck and depart. Alright. So we have to go the one long way to Hephaestus. This isn't fixed. Job, do I even want to mess with it? Unfortunately, they will not make it without one more jump. Here. Sorry about that. here. Either. Try that again. Sorry about that.